My colleague was reading name like this. But when I showed him a simple way, he was amazed. But I'm not going to tell you one way. We will see three ways to perform this task. First of all, let's delete this. Here we have full name, and we want to split it in first name and second name. So for that, I will select the A column, and then I will go into data, then select split text to columns. Then we will get the option of separator. Here you can choose the delimiter or the separator. I'm going to select space because we have space between those numbers. And here we go. We have our first name. And last name. If you want to see how we can merge them together or join them, we have a separate video for that. You can check it out by clicking on the eye icon. Let's see our second example or second way to split text. For that, we will be using the split function. In D2, I will add the function split. Then select the cell C2. Then comma. But before that, you should know that the C2 is the text that we want to split. And then comma. And then we are going to use the delimiter to split the text. So here the delimiter would be comma because we have comma between those two texts. And I'm going to press enter. Here you can see we have splitted the city and state into two columns. Let's drag it down. So this was the second way to split the text. Now let's see the third way. So here we have last name and first name. So whenever we copy any data and paste it anywhere, we get this paste formatting option. And when I click on it, we get this split text column function. By clicking on it, we can get the last name and first name. So these were the three ways we can split text into Google Sheet. I hope you enjoyed today's tutorial. If yes, then subscribe to our channel and like this video. See you in the next video.